Dina Poncher here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena. It is day two of Fight Week, and it's the first time that the fans will get a chance to see Floyd Mayweather right here at his grand arrival.
I need y'all to show that love, baby. Show that love. Show that love. Show that love for the greatest of all times, baby, the one and only, my brother, Money Floyd Mayweather. Make some noise, baby. Thank you, man. Thank you. Give it up, y'all, for Southern University. Give it up for Southern University. Man, man, man. Let me tell you something. I just got to start it off by saying this, man. First of all, I mean, I know this is not the fight, but no matter which way you do it, you turn it up all the time. I mean, you brought it, I mean, just the intro, the vibe, it's real hip hop. I gotta keep it real. You do it, you turn it all the way up. What's up, baby? What's up? What's up? Yes, sir. So, I know everybody here got a lot of questions for you, but I got some different questions for you. My question, first of all, is how are you doing?
First of all, I want to thank all the fans for coming out. I really want to take my hat off to the fans and the people from around the world that have supported this event. I want to thank all the different media outlets, all the different blogs for supporting this event. I want to thank Mayweather Promotions. Without you guys, I wouldn't be where I'm at, so I'm very, very thankful and very appreciative.
I know everybody's gonna ask you the questions that they're gonna ask you, but I really know who you are to me from the heart, and I gotta ask you one last question before we step on. How are your children feeling about everything?
Hopefully, they feel good, because I was able to get involved in a sport, dedicate my life to a sport to put them in a great predicament, so hopefully, they're feeling great. Absolutely. The main thing is that they're healthy. That's the most important thing.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I have nothing else to say except you are here seeing it. It's going down on May 2nd. You are going to experience history in the making. Once again, you came from all over the world to see this. You got media from all over the world. This time when you write it right. Make sure you get the man right. Y'all give it up one more time. For our brother, your brother,